I'm here.
How'd you get new clothes?
The one that says these nuts?
Yes, that shirt. How'd you get it?
You know that other guy and the woman, couple I guess it was, that walked by?
Yeah, why?
Well, I killed the dude and took his clothes.
You did what?
Yeah, I just killed the guy. Well, I guess there's a dog in this police building.
Police building!
Yes, police building. There's no need to yell. By the way, I left the wife alive. I don't see what your problem is.
So let me get this straight. I passed out for 5 minutes, and you did nothing to help me in that time period.
What's wrong with that? Why can't I be lazy like I want to?
I could be having a heart attack!
I knew you're not. I can tell. You're fine.
No, I wasn't!
Yes, you are.
No, I hate my life.
Shut up.
Gosh. No. Sick and tired of your crap. Gosh. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my god! Where did you get that?
Craigslist.
Craigslist? Really?
Yes.
You can find anything there.
Yeah, pretty cheap also.
Okay.
Well, that's not fair. I don't have one.
Calm down, dude. Calm down. I'll get you one.
Like I said, sick and tired of your crap.
Yeah,
right.
No, I'm just about faulty one.
Hey, wait. Why did I get the red one? And none of these came from me! I like this one better! It's just the red one!
Safety first. Good point.
Don't forget to buckle up.
What are you, a cop?
Oh wait, you can't be. You killed a man.
All right.
Ready?
Well, boys, you led us on quite the chase. I apologize for my dim-witted friend over here. I can't believe you fell for your crap about criminals being on Sky Boulevard.
How dare you do that to me!
Now, this is gonna play out two ways.
Go on, I want to take this one. Either you come nicely, or you fill you with lead. We have snipers trained all over you. Well, actually, we don't. But don't tell them that! Oh, sorry. Actually, we do. Yeah, we do. We're gonna shoot you if you make any move.
Oh, thank God I'm not the only one with a dim-witted friend!
Who's that?
You don't know him, don't worry.
Alright.
Yeah, you can take us alive, okay? You can...
We're not going down without a fight, you hear me?
Oh my God!
Hey, you mean we're gonna take him down.
Where'd you get that?
I don't know, but when I pick up a gun, I get a weird accent, too. You better get a gun, okay? Get a gun. Here.
I don't need a gun. Oh no, no. Here, don't be dead.
I bought one on Craigslist for you. Just give me. Here you go. There we go. Now you're going down, coppers, you hear me?
Crap. They got heavy duty stuff. I have to get my God pistol out.
Still from Halo Combat Evolved?
Yes.
Well, I have this laser rifle.
See, I told you they had those.
Now is not the time, Adam.
Just make my point.
Make your way after these guys die.
All right.
Shot with the tranquilizer gun, it's all right, and he turned in his taxes.
What?
What? Oh, yeah. Forgot to tell you. You know the guy that we thought we killed?
Yeah?
It's actually a tranquilizer gun.
I'm having another aneurysm of pure stupidity. Oh, no! No, never mind!
Not having it.
Okay. Thank you, officer. We're fired as tax collectors, aren't we?
Yep.
Wait a minute. Am I the stupid one?
We'll be right back. does Trigger do?
No!